Hello, myself K.K. Bhatt from LP Public School, Golla Bazar, Gorakhpur. Dear students, once again I am here with writing session. Before this video, I explained how to write story writing as well as article writing and diary entry. I hope to read those topic. Your all doubt has been cleared, and through that particular topic, I will also describe the marking scheme. How your copy has been checked. Now in the sequence, I am going to describe letter writing. Dear students, letter writing is very important because through letter writing, we convey our message to others. We describe all the things which we can't able to say through our own view, through our own voice. And also that is marks in the examination to write a letter, as maybe that may be official and unofficial. To see here how many kinds of letter. Basically letter are three types. One is official letter, second is unofficial, and third is business letter. But here we are discussing about two types of letter. We are not discussing about business letter. We are talking about two types of letter. The first is formal letter. Formal letter. And second, informal letter. Formal, informal letter. What to understand by formal, informal? Formal is official letter. The letter has been written for the official purpose, as to the institutions or any office. And second is informal letter, unofficial letter. In this particular sequence, we write a letter to our close, to our one close, as like as write a letter to your friend, to your mother, to your aunt, to your brother, elder, younger, so on, many. So this part is called informal letter, and this part is called formal letter. We call it official letter, official letter. We call it official letter, and this is called unofficial letter. I think you understand about letter. These are two kinds of, basically three kinds of letter, but we are not discussing here about business letter. We are discussing about two kinds of letter. First is formal letter, and second is informal letter. Now I am going to describe the marking scheme. Marking scheme is very necessary to understand, because if you are clear to know what is the marking scheme of letter, you can prepare yourself according to that particular marking scheme. See here, just I am going to discuss marking scheme of letter. See here, what is the marking scheme of letter? Marking scheme. Marking scheme. See here, formal letter,
and here informal letter. Informal letter. Informal.
Just see what is the characteristic of formal letter and informal letter. See. You know that the whole letter divided into many parts. The first is formal letter. Writer address. Writer's address. Writer address. Give it 1 marks. Writer address and date. For that, give it 1 mark. When writer address, it means the person who is trying to write the official letter. To write the address and date, for that we get 1 marks. Name and address. Second is name and address. Name and address of the receiver. Receiver. Name and address of the receiver. For that, given 1/2 marks. Subject and story question. Subject and story question. Question. For that, given 1/2 marks. And subscription. Subscription. For that, given 1/2 marks. And last means at last signature. Signature, for signature, given 1/2 marks. 1, 2, and 3. 3 marks are given at the format of letter. You understand what is the writer address? Writer address, just a person who just going to write the official letter. First left side, he writes his own address with date. Then under name and address of the receiver, to whom you are going to write, like that to the principal and giving name of the school, as you are many. For that you are given 1/2 marks. Subject and solution. Subject will be what is your topic, on which topic you are going to write the letter. On which topic you are going to write the letter. For that and solution, just addressing sir. Just respected sir or sir. Just sir. That is called salutation. It means addressing as sir. For that you are given 1/2 marks. Subscription. Subscription, it means at the end of the letter you just write like that. Yours, Y-O-U-R-S. Yours faithfully, yours lovingly, so on many. Then after you write your name. So subscription means just you write here yours, friends, yours lovingly, yours carefully. For that you are given 1/2 marks. And signature, just put down the name as signature. For that you are given 1/2 marks. In this way you get 3 marks in the formal letter. It means if you agar aapne itna kar diya, agar aapne itna kar diya, writer address aapne proper likha, date aapne proper likha, name and address of the receiver aapne proper likha, फिर सब्जेक्ट एक्चुअल क्वेश्चन एज वेल एज सब्सक्रिप्शन सिग्नेचर, ये सारा फॉर्मेट आपने कंप्लीट किया, यू आर गिवन 3 मार्क्स. एंड हियर इफ यू आर परफेक्टली प्रिपेयर, अगर आप पूरी तरह से तैयार हो, या आपके नंबर कटने की कोई चांस नहीं होते हैं. अगर 10 मार्क्स का रेटिंग लेटर राइटिंग आया हुआ है, आपको यहाँ 3 मार्क्स दे दिए जाते हैं. Now see what is the format of informatics. देखो क्या होता है. Sender's address. Here we write first to describe sender's address. Sender's address. इसके लिए you are given 1 mark. Then after date. For that you are given 1/2 marks. Salutation. Salutation. For that you are given 1/2 marks. subscription. Subscription. For that you are also given a box. At loss signature. For signature you are given half marks. Single sentence it means the person who just started to write a informal letter or to his own beloved. First he write his own address, then after mention name, then after salutation. As you write friends, dear Mohit, so on meaning. Dear Ramesh, dear Mohit. Here, that is called salutation. For that you are given half marks. Subscription, as you write at last, your loving son, your friend, yours friend. See here, you must write that yours. Y-O-U-R-S. Y must be capital letter, yours lovingly. L-O-V-I-N-Z-I-Y. Be careful, yours must write in capital letter. And use yes at all. With you, R के साथ आप yes use करोगे. Don't give apostrophe yes or comma. Just like yours, Y-O-U-R-S. That is indicates about singular number. यह singular number को indicate करता है. इसलिए हम जब भी subscription देखते हैं, तो देखते हैं yours lovingly. ये बहुत important चीज है. बच्चे आपसे गलती करते हैं. कोई your Y-O-U-R your लिख देगा. कोई apostrophe yes लगा करके उसको yes apostrophe yes लगाता है. बिल्कुल गलत. आप लिखोगे वाई ओ यू आर एस योर्स लविंगली. अंडरस्टैंड? तो यू अंडरस्टैंड हियर सिग्नेचर. हाउ मेनी मार्क्स? दिस आर 3 मार्क्स. 1, 2 and 3. इट मींस हियर 3 मार्क्स आर गिवन टू द फॉर्मेट ऑफ लेटर. आई थिंक यू अंडरस्टैंड वेल व्हाट इज द मार्किंग स्कीम ऑफ फॉर्मल लेटर एंड इनफॉर्मल लेटर. Writer address, we take 1 marks. Name and address are the receiver, half marks. Subject and subscription, that is half marks. Subscription, that is half marks. And signature, it is half marks. SMS, informal letter. Sender's address, for this given 1 marks. Date, for this given 1 half marks. Salutation, you know what is salutation? As start to letter before. Letter letters, pehle aap likhte ho. Sir, yeah. Dear Ramesh, dear Mohan, so on many. Subscription, just use lovingly, use faithfully, so on many. Be careful, it must be in capital letter and use yes there. And at last, write the name, signature, X, Y, Z. In this way, you are able to get 3 marks. आप आसानी से 3 नंबर आप ले सकते हो. इसके बाद देखते हैं हम rest 7 marks आपको कहाँ मिलेंगे. See here, two marks are given for content. Content, 2 marks. It means total marks is 5. See here, grammar portion, grammar or spelling, कह सकते हो. For that you are given 2.5 marks. It means if you do some mistake, that is based on grammar or that is based on spelling, for that 2 marks may be reduced. But if you have done 1 or 2 mistake, that is overlooked by the examiner. तो आप ध्यान से देखो, यहाँ ग्रामर स्पेलिंग बहुत टेंशन की जरूरत है, उसके लिए 2.5 मार्क्स से डिडक्ट करते हैं. एंड रेस्ट जो स्टाइल, स्टाइल मीन्स फॉर दैट वे ऑफ राइटिंग. इट मीन्स सिलेक्शन ऑफ सेंटेंस, सिलेक्शन ऑफ कोटेशन, एस वन मीन्स फ्रेजेस, क्लास, कॉम्प्लेक्स, कंपाउंड. These are all describing your style, way of writing. For that you are given 10 marks. What you understand? 3 marks is given for the addressing as beginning of the letters. 2 marks given for contents which you have described in your paragraph.
2.5 marks is given as
there is no mistake in grammar, there is no mistake in spelling. For that you are given 2 marks and style, wear style. If this means अगर आपकी राइटिंग स्टाइल सही है, प्रॉपर यूज कर रहे हो, सिंपल सेंटेंसेस यूज कर रहे हो, मीनिंग क्लियर आ रही है, ठीक है, कहीं कोई मिस्टेक नहीं कर रहे हो, प्रॉपर यूज कॉमा का कर रहे हो, सब चीजें यूज कर रहे हो, कॉम्प्लेक्स सेंटेंसेस यूज कर रहे हो, कंपाउंड यूज कर रहे हो, फ्रेजेस का यूज कर रहे हो, तो फॉर दैट यू आर गिवन 2.5 मार्क्स. इन दिस वे अनडाउटली यू गेट 10 मार्क्स. मतलब इस तरह से आप फुल स्कोर कर सकते हैं. तो आई थिंक अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज द फॉर्मेट ऑफ लेटर राइटिंग as well as official letters and unofficial letters. Marking scheme is very important. With the help of marking scheme, you prepared yourself for the examination. Be careful about the format. Format is most important because your marks is completely divided into format. Then after, see the next. Now see here, point to remember means ऐसी चीजों को जब आप formal letter, informal letter लिखने जा रहे हो, इन चीजों को समझना बहुत जरूरी है. इनको आप नहीं करोगे. We don't use abbreviation such as wouldn't or would. इन फॉर्मुलेटर में हम सब एब्रिविएशन का यूज नहीं करते हैं. वी राइट कंप्लीटली एज डू नॉट, डस नॉट, डिड नॉट, वुड नॉट, शुड नॉट. डोंट यूज एब्रिविएशन. राइट द मंथ एज जून, नॉट सिक्स. व्हेनेवर यू आर गोइंग टू डिस्क्राइब अ डेट, यू जस्ट राइट लाइक दैट 8 June 2020 or 31 December 2020. Don't write like this 6 10 20. You do not use such type of format. इस तरह की फॉर्मेट का इस्तेमाल आप नहीं करोगे. डेट लिखोगे 6 10 June 2020. Don't address your close friend as dear friend. Just write dear Ramesh, dear Rohit. Address with name to your friend. Never write respected father. Just write dear father says your names. Or respected principal. Understand? So don't write, never write respected father. Okay? Never write respected father. How are you? I hope this letter finds you in the pink of health. This word can't be used in the letter, in the formal letter, in the informal letter. Informal letter means चीजों का इस्तेमाल नहीं करोगे, क्योंकि old fashioned है, ये old fashioned है, ये प्राचीन समय में पहले चलते थे. अब आप उसको अलग तरह से describe करोगे, ठीक है? That is that I tell you when I describe the informal letter, okay? And your surname, subscription जब आप लिखते हो, तो मैंने आपको बताया, तो जो आपका फर्स्ट जो वर्ड होता है वो कैपिटल लेटर में होना चाहिए. वाई ओ यू आर एस ये मिला के आप लिखोगे. इसको ऐसे भी लिखोगे यू, वाई ओ यू आर यू, या वाई ओ यू आर एस, ऐसे नहीं. दैट इज रॉन्ग मेथड. ठीक है, आप लिखोगे वाई ओ यू आर एस योर सरनेम. इस तरह से आप इस लेटर को तैयार करोगे. आई होप इफ यू फॉलो द इंस्ट्रक्शन you will able to get good marks in the examination as well as either home examination or board examination. Thanks to watch my video. I hope you will share, subscribe and like this video. Thanks once again.